Things they're still in very good from the search after the helper. You're missing the search blind. He put a little bit more looking. You must a little bit more bring a system in to make this one to come here. You know, he's a little bit too much free. The handling must come in your place. You be the boss. The dog comes after this to the last blind, behind the last blind. He needed a small starter, but after this dog stays good, he can show me a little bit more powerful bark. And she makes this, all this after the biting, he butt touch a little bit on the helper, you know. You must make this step a little bit more clean. The dog is, can only the way understand.
Hopefully it won't.
You make him clean.
It is what it is, right?
It
is what it is.
You know what I mean?
I'm thinking, hey, you want a lot of footage
after
of this.
You call the doctor, the doctor will speak clearly. Your heel position is a little bit on the side from you. You bring in a good down position. The dog stays in a perfect down position, looking after the helper. If the helper starts, he makes a good escape, he have a good start, he makes a good grip. And then the end of this, before the helper make the end of the bite work, he must be a little bit more clean from the grip. He makes this by all the biting. He moves a little bit, and after this the commander comes, he goes like this way out with the moving. He must be more work, clear step. Hold, you go out of the mouth, and after this, powerful. And the mistakes after the bite work, you can see the dog, she jumps a little bit on the helper, must be a little bit more in a clean way. The second bite work is a very good, especially in the pressure. The helper comes, she is sure inside, makes not the sense. It's very, very clean. If you handle the dog up, you're looking, Robert, looking after the dog, what the dog doing, not me. Look after the dog, and after this, the dog is in the heel position. Hold.
Yeah.
It's not a mistake today, because in a trial, you call the dog and the dog come. But if you need only three commands and the dog not come, we finish the trial today. You know what I mean? But that's what not a mistake. But you, it's a learning for you for the future. We make the right way. The longer duck for me was the best for the female. She goes very straight in the arm, shows a good grip. The same mistake in the end of this was a little bit clean, and after this the dog goes in this way. This was the best one after this. More powerful, much more on the helper. You pick up the dog, he need a little bit more in this way, and the transport a little bit more. Exercise obedience. pronounced, and 90 points, congratulations.
Awesome.